You know, I want to welcome my Democratic colleagues to the healthcare debate. I think we all know what's going on here, and I think we all know basically what we've got to do as a committee.
Mr. Chairman, I have a great deal of affection and respect for you, and I came here just to vote on these nominees. But after listening to some of the comments, I have to be honest, I feel compelled to say a few words. I had to laugh, and I chuckled, maybe a little too out loud, but when you said, welcome my Democratic colleagues to the healthcare debate, I remember sitting on this committee during the whole process of the Affordable Care Act. I remember before that a group of Republican senators, many from this committee, working with Max Baucus, the former chairman, for months trying to come up with a bipartisan effort on health care, which ultimately didn't succeed because there didn't seem to be a real intention to try to achieve that goal. And then I remember sitting through countless hearings and a markup that was a marathon in which many Republican amendments were offered, and some incorporated. So that's far from welcome to the health care debate. Now, there are some of us who have all along since then understand that any sweeping piece of legislation, whether it be Dodd-Frank or this one, is never a perfect piece of legislation. And there are many of us, including myself, who are more than willing and understanding that there were both unintended consequences and things that could be done better and new ideas that could ultimately achieve better success. But every time we have sought to open up the patient to heal it, my colleagues on the other side want to just simply open up the patient to slay it. And that isn't the way in which we're going to get to the type of health care that America needs. Now, I find it amazing that what we have is a process that is going behind the backroom door, which will pop up at some point, have no review by this committee, no hearing by this committee, unlike all of the amendments and all of the hearings that went into the Affordable Care Act, with a piece of legislation that affects the lives of millions of Americans, millions, and many who are challenged in terms of their health care. So I have one point of concurrence with the chairman, and that is we do know all what's happening here. We have, like lemmings, going over the cliff blindly in a way just to fulfill a political promise, but not to actually improve the health of Americans. So we've been at the debate. We've shed blood to try to make a system that is far better. We're ready to deal with more to improve it. But we are willing to do so in the way in which we created the law, which is open and public and with debate and input. So whether you were for or against, at least the American people knew what they were getting.